Hey guys, Doward here. We're going to be doing a little benchmark test. I have the 1TB Samsung 840 EVO SSD installed in my Buffalo Thunderbolt MiniStation, hooked up via Thunderbolt. Select our target drive. It's our MacBook external. Looks like a 160 write. Oh no, here we go. Looks like we got about a 350 write speed and a 385 read speed over Thunderbolt. This is not on a hub, this is directly hooked up straight to it. Yep, I think we'll go ahead and call that 360 write and 385 read.